Miss Winter, to what do I owe the pleasure?
It's been almost a week since I sent you my report. I wanted to know your thoughts.
Not much we don't already know, Latif Malik was taken on his way home from school 6 months ago. His parents received a ransom note. We left it where the kidnappers asked, only they never collected it. And Latif was never returned.
What did you think of the bit about the backpack?
This is Latif's backpack, the one that you found in the alleyway that he would cut through on his way home from school, right?
Where did you get that?
Really, look at this. The chest clasp is closed. You thought that the bag came loose during a struggle, but I defy you to shake it off anyone when that clasp is locked. Someone took Latif and his backpack, then once he was stashed, they came back and they planted the bag in the alleyway, which would mean that the abduction happened somewhere else, which means that you haven't actually examined the real crime scene.
Let's just cut to the chase, shall we? You want me to talk to John Hodge again?
He is a registered sex offender whose flat Latif would walk by every single day. You think that the kidnapper killed Latif by accident, that's why he never came back to retrieve his ransom, but I think it's because he already had what he wanted, Latif.
You're a very pretty girl, Miss Winter, but you're not police. You mind your business, and we'll mind ours, all right?
Problem?
This is in my way. Kill.
Five-year-old male with weight gain and edema, as well as a history of hypothyroidism. Hypothyroidism is secondary
Kitty
to
Winter.
Radioactive iodine for Graves' disease many years ago.
My name's Sherlock Holmes. We met yesterday after a fashion. You were blocking my way at Scotland Yard. I brought your tablet back.
How did you get this address?
DCI Hopkins.
He oversees the inspector you've been harassing, Davies.
I haven't been harassing anyone.
Yes, you have.
But with good reason. Davies is a good man, but he's a limited thinker and he requires harassment.
Are you a policeman?
No, certainly not. I'm a consultant.
I'm currently in the employ of another department, but I make myself available to the police when needed. You make your wages a transcriptionist, do you not?
Sounds like lonely work. Anyway, I read your report and I think you're right.
Latif Malik was not taken from that alleyway. He was taken from somewhere else. I would very much like to discuss the subject with you further, but preferably not through a door. You can keep your knife pointed at me if you like.
How do you...
My sense from inquiring about you is that I am your last and best hope of finding Latif and bringing his abductor to justice. Do you wish my help or not?